students, good morning. How are you all? I hope you all are good. Dear students, once again, let's start revision, okay? And today we are going to revise, name the following, okay, of our EVS term 3 portion. Okay, dear students, and today we are going to start revision, okay? Revision, you have to revise at your home. You have to by heart the answers, okay? You have to learn the spellings, okay, dear students? So today in our revision we are going to learn name the following, okay? And the first question is name two uses of water. Yes, name two uses of water. Yes, the answer is drinking, cooking. Very good. So the spelling of drinking, you can write drinking, drinking. And the next one is cooking, cook, cooking, cooking. Okay, drinking and cooking. So my dear students, the first question is name two uses of water, and the answer is drinking, cooking. Say loudly, drinking, cooking. The next question is name two sources of water. Yes, name two sources of water. Yes, children, think and answer. Name two sources of water. Yes, we get water from rain. Very good. And then well, tap, see. Very good. You can write any two of them. So rain, rain, seac, rain, see. What is the spelling of rain? rain, rain. And spelling of sea, seac. These are the two sources of water. Let's learn this third question. Name two things you see in the sky. Yes, what are the two things you see in the sky? Say any two things you see in the sky. Yes, children, sun and moon. Very good. So what is the spelling of sun? You write sun, sun. Okay, sun, sun. And spelling of moon, very good, right? moon, moon. Okay, dear students, name two things you see in the sky. Sun, moon. Repeat, sun, moon. Okay, you have to say and then you have to write today these three questions. Okay, dear students, today you have to learn these three questions for your classwork. And for your practice work, what you have to do, you have to repeat these answers, that is drinking, cooking, rain, sea, sun and moon. These six spellings two times each. Okay, this will be your practice work. Okay, dear students, we are going to revise some more questions on the next class. Goodbye, students.